This is our product, Pencil. It's paper's best friend. I'm the CEO and Vice President of Sales of this company. I'm Vishesh Goyal.
My name is Dylan Carman. I am the Vice President of Marketing.
My name is Ava, and I am the VP of Product Design.
I'm Kendra, and I'm the VP of Finance.
I'm Kylie, and I'm the VP of Marketing.
So this, our company sells our product, which is the pencil with two P's. What it is it's basically just various pens with special effect and a pencil combined. So it is more convenient than having two different writing instruments because it is more compact and easy to use. And it's also just generally easier to use and keep.
This is made out of a pen, a pencil, and an erasable pen. How it's different from other pens is because in other pens, they just have a pencil and a pen, but they don't have an erasable pen to it. And it's a prototype, so it will look better in the future.
And the materials that you'll need, the materials are plastic pens and pencils. It costs about $5 to make a pen. You can make about 240 per day, 1,680 per week, and 87,600 per year.
So the marketing staff are basically broken down into the four P's. The first P is the product, which of course is the pencil. And the second P is the price. And we're pricing it at $9.65. We're going to advertise on billboards around the city and on Google Ads. And a promotion is if you buy 5 pencils, you can get 1 free.
So for the sales, we're going to get our customers to buy this product because it solves a problem where it's inconvenient to use multiple pens and pencils, and it's also a lot more compact and easy to use, so customers will like it.
So our business cost is $30,000, and so the way we fund our revenue is we believe that one out of every 20 children in the Bay Area, ages ranging 5 to 17, will buy a product. So our revenue is $550,000 under